surprisingly clear. So I just fall directly into the hands of God.